desert pirate.
Yeah.
Supposedly. Anyway, my question is, how do you guys find out about Burning Man?
I found out about it from my cousins. Who've been coming here for a long time.
Oh, okay.
They would talk about it, and they would get this smile on their face. They know something
that you want to find
out. Know. I get goosebumps talking about it.
Oh, wow.
And I said, I need that. I need that look on my face.
So would that bring you, that move you to come to Birmingham?
Pardon?
That moved you to come to Birmingham?
Yeah. Just seeing the way they lit up when they would talk about it.
Okay. And this is your first Birmingham?
This is my third.
Your third. And this is your second?
Second.
Wow. And you're from?
Ohio.
And you're from?
Belgium.
What was it?
Belgium.
Yeah.
Belgium as well.
Oh, Belgium, all right. Hey, international crews. And anything happened here during Burning Man that moved and inspired you?
Everything.
Touched you and inspired you? Anything in particular? Nothing particular?
It's a whole feeling. It's
the whole, it's everything.
And yourself?
It will happen to me this evening. This evening.